I didn't know what happiness was until I got married. By then, it was too late.